Chichaqua sits in the Skunk River floodplain. So the soil here holds a lot of water, and there's just a lot of water on the landscape here. And so we tend to see a lot of plants that thrive in wet conditions. So in the water, particularly, we've got duckweed everywhere, and it just thrives in this type of environment. Along the edges of the water, we have shrubs called buttonbush would be one that thrives in wet soil as well.